get you in the summer.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Curious Chronicles. I'm really excited today because I'm going to the Australian Open. For any of you that don't know, that is basically Wimbledon in London. It's where all the famous tennis players, the professional tennis players, come to play tennis. So I need to get something to eat before I go to the Australian Open. It's going to be a very full-on long day. I'll definitely get something to eat there as well. I think I'm gonna just have some toast because time's getting on. I'm gonna have some toast and then I'm also gonna make a shake and bring that as well. I did have a really cute like tennis outfit, a white crop top and a white like pleated mini skirt, which would have looked so good, but it's not that hot today. It feels like a London day. It's like 20 degrees and it's 20 degrees with I don't think much sun, so unfortunately I can't wear that. That would have fit the aesthetic so well today. I want to look kind of nice in case I get caught on camera. Hey guys, so I'm making my way to the Australian Open. My hair's blowing in the wind, so I look like a wet chicken, but we move. I'm hoping today that I'm so amazed and excited when I get inside that I almost forget that I'm here by myself.
Nobody brush me.
I think I'm quite late because I was expecting like the route here to be like packed with people, but it's not. I mean, obviously there's people walking, but not that many. Walking there. So there's the city in front. The view is so nice here. Switch to a voiceover because my mic wasn't working properly. But yeah, I was just looking around. There was so many different places to eat. There was also lots of places to drink and just relax. Really just good vibes. So I had a look on the app the night before about what to do when I got there, and I really wanted to do this VR experience that I saw. So this was pretty much as soon as I walked in, and I'd say I waited about 10 to 15 minutes, so not too long. It went by quite quickly. So this was the VR experience and it was quite fun. It took me back to the days when I used to do tennis lessons. There was also an AI photo booth where you could take pictures with the tennis players.
That was really fun, guys. I thought my hair would be an absolute mess, but it's okay. I got a little badge here. So yeah, it's been a good start so far. And let's see what else is here to do.
So here was some practice courts where I guess the players get some practice in before their games. There were also many water stations around, which was very useful. I'm not sure who this tennis player is, so if you know, let me know in the comments. There's tennis courts everywhere, so really you could just get a ground pass and see so many players play. There were plenty misting stations, so of course I had to walk through those.
They have these cute activities for kids. Trust me, if I had a partner, I would have been right there with the kids. Of course, I had to get myself a freebie.
Spectacular videos with clubs.
This is such a fun. I was just having a walk around the vicinity. There was a lot of media there as well.
This is one of the arenas, a very big one this is.
There was a New Balance shop and a Ralph Lauren shop.
I wonder how much those big ones cost.
Again, there's more food stalls. They were playing music as well, which created a vibe. So here I arrived at the court where my seats were. Wasn't a fan of this. We had to wait until the breaks before we could go and sit down.
We didn't really perform our best, especially at the beginning, but I mean, then the match turned around.
This was a very good match. I thought it was going to be an hour. I was there for 3 hours and no one had won yet. Then we had a protest halfway through the match. Checked out the store and got myself a cute hat.
So I decided to go for this. I quite like these caps anyways for when your hair's done and you don't want to mess it up. And I'll always remember that I got this at the Australian Open. Guys, I'm leaving, going back home. Overall, it was a really good day. Like, I'm so glad. I'm just going to think about this moment and how much I achieved by coming here by myself and also having such an amazing time. It was a successful day and I will treasure this moment and this memory. And you know what I found with myself? Being alone, it made me more friendly and talkative with other people. That's what I found. I didn't feel self-conscious today. People were friendly to me, it was just a good day, so I'm glad I did it. This was a great experience.
And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue.